I am the only lesbian cast member on the Real World of this season, season 30. Yeah.
Right. Was that a factor? Did that make you feel uncomfortable? Did you wish there was another homosexual
on the show? Did I wish there was another homosexual on the show? Oh, yeah, you know what? Because then obviously you're going to click with them. But do I think that it affected the outcome of the way that things went? No. I don't, like, everyone had really open arms. They were all like, hey, what's up? Like, I'm so-and-so. Oh, well, I'm Nick.
Yeah.
And people knew. I mean, I don't think that it was a secret. I came out, you know what? No one actually asked me, like, oh, are you a lesbian? Like, what do you prefer? No one actually asked. I feel like that was something that, it was known or it came out.
Were you at all nervous about going on national television being out?
No, like that was never the way, you know? I feel like your sexual preference is whatever you like, whatever you enjoy. You know what? If you're gay, straight, bi, trans, this is who you are. I feel like that's not something you should be ashamed about. If you are, then clearly you're not comfortable in your own skin, and that's a problem. But that's a self problem. Chicago's just like New York, except New York's a little bit busier. We're always on the go, we're always doing something. So coming into a house, knowing that this is the type of person that I am, was definitely a challenge. I feel like that's a challenge for everybody else in the house. I was always like, let's go, let's do this, let's explore Chicago. Do I think I explored Chicago the way I wanted to see Chicago? Yeah.
Every season has its types. You know, you've got your player, your drama queen, whatever. Who would you say you are?
I think that I was definitely the player of the flag, but then also at the end of the day, I do feel like I kind of kept everyone together type deal, you know? I'm very family oriented. When it comes to family, family's everything to me. Walking into this house, I said we're family, and the rest, you gotta stay tuned for it, see what happens.
Do you think there was more drama this season, less drama, more tears? Did you guys bond more? What do you think?
I've seen a lot of episodes. I've seen a lot of seasons. Do I feel like this is going to be the best season? Yeah, I do. Maybe it's because I'm on it. Maybe it's because I'm on it. But do I think that we definitely had a lot to bring to the table? Yeah, I do. I'd be lying if I said no.
What do you think makes a good Real World season?
To be yourself. What makes a good Real World season? You gotta be yourself. If you're not yourself, then that's not gonna make nothing, you know? You just have to be you.